The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the All-American Nightmare, Cody!
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael, this one's been brewing for quite some time. Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
And his opponent, from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 223 pounds, Sean Sears.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
In full control, working for control, controlling the tempo.
Ouch!
In full control.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact. What's he got in mind? Knew that was coming.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh, he's got him up.
Whoa, not so fast.
Woo-wee. This could be huge.
What a slam. Alabama style.
Stump puller, oh. Leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
He got out of the way. Bam, what a slap.
Face first,
flapjack. Point of the elbow, nailed it. He's taking some good hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Saw what he had in mind there.
A running hurricanrana.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Ooh, nice back rotation suplex.
Avoiding trouble there.
Ooh-wee. Face first.
Flapjack.
He caught him slipping.
DDT!
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Oh, perfect kick.
Two.
Oh, what an uppercut. Calf kick right on point. Now he's been put on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Ooh, impressive counter.
Had it scouted.
This could be dangerous. Back in the ring now. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Oh, what a slap.
He's climbing the turn.
All the way for the top. Elbow drop. Bam, what a slap.
Oh, kick right to the gut. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
German suplex.
Too quick to catch him there. Using the elbow. Can he make him pay? Beautiful dive.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me. The world to these superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Going for the home run.
A rolling cutter.
How do you...
Will this be it?
One, two.
Are you kidding me? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Of this match now, guys.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Boom! What an uppercut.
Jordan.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
That time.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Now a drop kick.
Finds a counter.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Amazing reflexes on display. Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, what an elbow high in the chin.
Oh, this is gonna hurt the legs.
This might be it.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely.
It's that time. No man does that better.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
Two.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now. Nice down kick. Great elevation. Oh, stomping away.
Great evasion.
Another big move.
A rolling cutter.
Here he goes for the win. And he closes it out.
One, two, three. This singles contest has a victory.
Here is your winner, the All-American Nightmare, Cody.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
Sammy Guevara.
Yeah.
This is my moment to shine. This is my time of flight. I've been grinding forever just for this very night. I've been pushing for many moments like this. This time is undervalued and no one ever could miss. This is my moment of bliss. My feeling is so intense. Many could understand it. These skills are harder than planning. Be careful of my forgetting. The future is mine. Taking it all by design. Knowing so much on the line. Guevara. Sammy Guevara, it's my time just to take flight. Put it on the line. All in the same night. Hustle my way to the top. They get this moment, this future. No doubt we own it. The future is mine. On the line. Sammy Guevara, it's my time just to take flight. Put it all on the line in the same night. Hustle my way just to get this moment. There is no doubt that we own it. The future is mine. I got so much on the line. This is my moment to shine. This is my time of flight. I've been grinding forever just for this very night. I've been pushing for many moments like this. This time is undivided and no one ever could miss. This is my chance, moment of bliss. Heart feeling so enchanted. Many could understand it. These skills out of the planet. Be careful, I'm off for landing. The future is mine. Taking it all by design. Knowing so much on the line. Guevara. Sammy Guevara, it's my time just to take flight. Put it on the line. All in the same night. Hustle my way to the top.
His opponent from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 180 pounds, Cyril Allen.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Wasn't expecting that.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
For the win!
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What a punch!
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, sling blade! Followed up with a basement drop kick.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Great drop kick.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted.
Lands face first.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
How impressive was that reversal?
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
Gets him with a counter. Wow, what a drop kick.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Right across the face.
Evading possible disaster there.
Single leg bump.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
What a counter.
You know, we can stay here, guys.
Heat-seeking missile.
Two.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Double stomp.
He's struggling a bit here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
That was just disrespectful.
Ooh! A slap. In the face.
Hop up.
Into the kick.
Very nice.
He's in control.
Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Gets out of dodge there.
Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar's starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow.
Powerbomb planted.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Now's the time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Springboard Spanish Fly!
This is gonna be big.
Oh. Here we go again.
Diving senton bomb.
That was amazing. He's looking for the win.
One, two,
what is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Adamant in the corner.
And again, yet another counter.
He evades the attack.
Wow, what a sequence.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, right up there.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
He got it, no, kick out at two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Amazing.
Listen to this place. It's electric. Looking for the finish.
Are we about to see it again?
Diving senton bomb.
That was amazing.
That's gotta be it. There's two.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Cyril.
Big victory for him here in this one.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there.
great match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from England, weighing in at 183 pounds, Superstar Kid Saban.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one,
as well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
He looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're gonna find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
Singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
Superstars are ready. San Jose is ready. And here we go. In full control. Buster. Going for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
What a kick out.
Ah, the chin lock applied.
This superstar taking their time.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Ooh!
Working for control.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Producing a trampling. Finds a way to reverse. What's he gonna do with it? Oklahoma slam. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, here we go.
Boom!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
And now that one's countered.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
What power!
Thunderous powerbomb. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Man.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. In from the floor. He got out of the way.
Kick to the gut. Reverse it.
DDT. Can he do it here?
One, two, three.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
To go for a pinfall at this point.
Not even close.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Look at this. Gets him with a counter. Power slam. Good night. Is it enough? No, a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Executed.
Uh-oh.
No way.
No,
this is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton.
Go! Shattered dreams! Will it be?
One, two,
three. Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Showing
the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Oh, Corey.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Ugh, twisting the body.
Is he? How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Just incredible power.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Two count. He kicked out. Oh my God, he kicked out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. It's the Hawaiian drop.
Oh.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Stomping. Ouch. He has something big planned.
Oh, what a drop.
Off into the pin. Two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oof. Elbow smash.
Big elbow.
From behind. Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
In a bad way here, guys.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Setting up again.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed.
There's two.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Trying to go for it again. It's all over but the counting.
You're gonna want to see your internist after a slam like
unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Dustin Rhodes.
A very impressive victory.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
About that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
From Texas, weighing in at 268 pounds, Lance Arthur!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Des Moines certainly seems fired up for this one, guys, and why wouldn't they be? This is going to be great.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Oh, what impact. Wicked body shot. That is a great reversal.
Shoving them away. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
What are we going to see here?
Look at the power.
Oh.
thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Scooped up. Ooh, right to the throat. Saw what he had in mind there. He's in full control now.
Oh man, spine crushing impact.
Huge toss. Here we go. Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring. Great evasion. Power bomb. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, able to counter.
Really just laying it in. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh, into a power bomb.
Big punch finds its mark.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Big reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Backbreaker.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
Running knee.
Harsh impact.
He's left wide open here.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Easy.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Catch him off guard. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Great agility there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Got it cinched in.
Now the ref's going to have to break this one up.
Phenomenal job by him getting to the ropes right there.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Close line.
Whoa! Monster plex.
Striking at will.
Leg is trapped. There it is.
STF. The STF locked in. And it breaks the hold. He's in control. Power bomb.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All for the victory here.
One, two,
this guy just refuses to quit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Oh, determination.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Clothesline! This might be big. Finds a way to reverse. What's he gonna do with it? Full control. Oh, what impact! He can end it here!
He's got him!
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Perched up top!
Diving knee drop! It could be over here. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Proving tough to catch.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Back suplex, no! Well scouted reversal there.
He just cannot be caught.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Well, nasty fall. And the referee starts his 10 count.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Gosh, what a match.
Back now inside the ring. Evading possible disaster there. Doing some more damage here. Michael, can he score the pin?
1, 2, 3.
No, it's not over!
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
His offense is on point right now.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Nasty impact. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Can you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
What a
sidewalk slam. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Up and around and down. Dreaded move.
This could be it.
It cinched in. He got him a tap out. Here is your winner, Lance Arthur.
Perfect execution of that win, I'd say.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the All-American Nightmare, Cody!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Weighing in at 180 pounds, Cyril Allen!
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat.
Well said, guys, and how about this Greensboro crowd? They've been on their feet all night.
Over and over again, the superstar making, oh,
how is incredible offense.
The impact.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
He wants it one more.
Great reflexes.
He has something big planned.
That is a great reversal.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Both wrists captured and pow!
Is it enough? The cover!
Two. Real close, no. Too close for comfort.
How? Double axe handle. Explosive offense. The superstar building momentum.
That's what the kids would call an epic fail. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, what a counter.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
DDT!
Shoulders are down.
How does he keep doing this? Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Boom! Great agility there.
What a windmill kick!
Stuck on the apron.
Bam! Suplex!
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Can he put this one away?
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
Against all odds, he's got the victory.
Here is your winner, the All-American Nightmare, Cody!
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
WWE.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Weighing in at 268 pounds, Lance Arthur!
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
All right, it's time to get this match going. Salt Lake City has seen some great basketball over the years, but I don't know if they're quite ready for this.
The superstar is digging down.
He's out of luck on this one. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Back body drop.
What a poop.
He could do it here. He's not done fighting yet.
Nah, not yet. Too early. Oh, and that well scouted.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, he's a scoop slam. He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Oh, what a chunk slam. Toss them across the ring.
Is on display.
Does he get him here? Oh, somehow.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Tough spot to be in.
How impressive was that reversal? Just a step quicker.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Man. Thrust to the throat. Backbreaker.
I'm backbreaker.
Oh, right to the throat. Gets him with a counter. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wait a minute.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's going to be hard to survive that.
Can he? We got a cover.
1, 2, 3.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow. Here is your winner, Lance Arthur.
Now look at...
He's in big trouble.
I think business is about to pick up.
Back in from the floor. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
following contest is the final in the championship tournament. It is for the Television Championship. Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the All-American Nightmare, Cody!
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
His opponent from Texas, weighing in at 268 pounds, Lance Arthur!
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, loving blow.
You like that?
Yep.
Oh, what a forearm. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to...
Oh!
Is this superstar finding this? On the second row.
Enziguri out of the corner.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Ooh.
Looking.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Stomping down.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Shoulders down.
Two, three, it's over.
No, it's not.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner. Going for it again. A rolling cutter. Here he goes for the win.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
He might have been waiting on that one.
His shoulders are down. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. A striking blow.
Ooh, what impact.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back between the ropes.
This could be big.
Elbow, and here's a cover. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's in full control now. Eludes the attack.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Harsh impact.
Boom, what a forearm. Feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Ow. Wrong line hits its mark.
Enough already.
Knife edge chop. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Perched up top.
He evades the attack.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Face first,
flapjack.
Oh, look at it.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Resiliency.
And he's heading back in. He's not going to like this.
Reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And will this be it? No, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Woo-wee. Watch out here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Elusive movement there.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Not looking good, guys.
Shoulder right in the midsection.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Just sending a message there.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
A rolling cutter.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow.
Connect.
Cover here!
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner and new W, the All-American Nightmare, Cody!
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.